Well, good day, Tubes. How is she hanging? Pretty good here. We dropped off some gravel up here the other day in front of our shed to level off this kind of area, sort of kind of in the right end and kind of here. Got the Mini X, of course, here. We're going to fire it up and level this off. As you've seen, I had my head mount GoPro on as well, so we're going to do some multiple angles. Let's fire this guy up. We'll preheat him. Let them warm up a minute, and yeah, we're gonna just basically smooth this around. Let's fire this up. Ready? Battery's down a little bit, but that preheating really eats up a bit of battery. So I think what I'm gonna do, try to get the summer out of it, and then I can leave it on a trickle charge when it's on its trailer down in my other garage there. But I think what I'm going to do is maybe potentially get another battery for it and redo the leads on it so I can get away from these little wee thin tiny little leads I'll show you here. Very specific for the battery. But it's got these little wee tiny little guys on it. They're just little wee ones. It's easy enough just to plot the cord here and stuff. I can just change the cables. To what we'll call a normal standard size cable. So anyways, we'll let that warm up a minute, and this camera I got on here now, I'm going to do some with the GoPro, of course, on my head, and then this camera, and I'm going to do it, I think, like a fast time on this camera, and mix in some of the GoPro footage as well, if not both, and then whatever, we'll figure it out when we get editing it and rendering it. So without further ado, let's let this warm up and we'll get out of here. One thing this machine doesn't have a lot of is a side push. There's a fairly big rock there. I think I want to get rid of it. Throw it over here. This was a fairly decent gravel, a couple of bigger chunks in it, but they'll all mush down into the mud.
that big 47 inch bucket on. Should have put it on. Oh well. Yeah, I got a bit of grass here. I see, I don't want that in there. Let's get rid of the grass. Don't really want grass. I'm trying to get away from grass. Dug her a bit too deep there. Another pile I gotta move too. I brought another pile, a couple of piles there I want to move whenever we get this smoothed out. Maybe get the little tractor out and a little green tractor and my green trailer, do a bit of work, move that down here, dump that here when it was still pretty mushy down here. So I'm like, oh, I don't want to get down there and get stuck. Need a little bit of this here. Spreading out pizza dough, almost. Just a little bit low right here in the middle. Or too high, maybe. It's a bumpy ride. It's a bumpy ride for me too. It's a little chunky, this stuff for here, but it'll eventually compress down in pretty good. Should, anyways. Oh, there's some other big ones here too. chunkies. Oh, missed. Oh, that's a big one. Almost need my jumping jack, maybe. Pound these in. All right, we'll leave this one for now. This stuff was really nice. I got this from about 5 feet down, and it's all like really nice brick sand. Beautiful stuff. I don't know if you can see this or not, but it's like perfect nice sand. You could mix that with cement and make some nice mortar. A little bit of stone in it, but not too bad. It's a weird layer back there of just this stuff. It's like really nice brick sand. Start mushing this stuff around, I guess. Saving this stuff, it's really nice, but we're gonna use her. Come on, baby, bite in. Maybe I'll bring the jumping jack up when I get on, go down there and get the trailer and the other tractor. I don't know. Here. Smooth it out a little bit, but we definitely need some more here. That's why I got another couple of piles up there. Gradual here now coming up the hill, which is nice. Trailer won't dig in, the big trailer, when I try to get it out. Chunky over there yet, though, but yeah, this layer of sand is only in one section back there, and it's about 4.5-5 feet down, which is pretty much to the bottom of the hole. There's a section there, it's just beautiful stuff though. Right here, it's just amazing, like beach sand. Okay, I'm not really liking that chunky stuff there too much. In nice though, I must say. Oh, it's probably a horrible ride for you guys. Good thing we got the other camera too. On a machine, eh? Sweet. Okay, we'll go back up here to the pile and get the little trailer, start loading. Reach most of this. Oh, that's heavy stuff. If I go to the side, it's going to tip. No, we're good. Okay, so we'll park it about there. And let's go down and get the trailer. Sweet. Okay, so if you thought it was jumpy before in the machine, wait until we get the jumping jack going here. This is really gonna suck. Some of those should pound in. I'm more concerned about kind of this area, not so much here because I won't probably be over there a whole lot other than the trailer up and down, but let's get the jumping jack down. It's got lots of gas, which is good. Turn this guy to start and the gas is on. We'll give her some of that and about 8 pulls. Oh, 5 pulls. All right, we'll let her warm up there a minute. I'll just pull this up maybe and load on here. Let that jumping jack sit there and run a minute. It likes to warm up a bit. Shut this off. I'll just load it. Oh, it quit on me. Oh, you dirt. That's not good. It's only got a narrow shoe on this guy, so I mean, it's gonna take forever to do this, but what'd you quit for, bud? Okay, I think it's good now. Love 2 strokes. Smells like old snowmobile. All right, won't take long to load this. Oh, there's a big root in this one. Oh well. Come on, baby. Square myself up here a bit, maybe. There. That'd be better. This bucket sure loads this little trailer pretty quick. Oh! I got the chung up a little high, maybe, on it. This thing can't only lift so high, right? Oh! Today is Mother's Day, so it's super busy back there. I'm glad they do that on a Sunday, because I don't like being back when it's really busy, because there's people all over the place. Mother's Day is just about as busy as Christmas Day, if not maybe more. Father's Day, hardly anybody shows up. Nobody likes Dad. Feel bad for Dad. I mean, that just last 2 buckets, there's 3 cars that just went in, so there you go. Oh, this stuff's really wet. Oh, 4 cars. Now I got some earplugs I think I'm going to put in. Jumping jack. That'll do, it's coming out the back. Okay, let's go make sure that other camera's going, and oh, I'm stuck on the trailer. And we should be good to go. I think it is. I can see the lens is open, so just gonna go check it. So we got a load to dump here. Oh man, my head's pounding after running that thing. Probably the fumes from it. It's not much wind out here and it stinks, that thing, so. Really didn't need a whole lot of compression pressing with that jumping jack because that Mini X seemed to do pretty good. So, well, it sinks in here and it's not too bad. It's a little soft still, but the sand is probably gonna be. I should have mixed it up with more of the rock, I guess, but. Oh! Spinning a bit better. Put her in a 4x4. So if you don't know much about this trailer, if you're new to the channel, we built this trailer, dump trailer, right from scratch, right from nothing. Ow, that hurt. I had my finger here and I got pinched by the three-point hitch. Looks like it's all right, though. See that? When I moved here, watch this thing move up, and it pinched my finger underneath there. I had my hand like that. I should have had it there, I guess. Oh, well, yeah, so I built this trailer right from flat bars, 2x2s, and flat steel that I had, and it worked great. Oh, that hurt. I'm glad I didn't hurt. Have it in any more or any further. I would have crushed that finger up pretty good there. So she's coming down. We'll press the side a bit more. We'll load another one. Oh, that hurt a lot. Oh, it's starting to hurt more now. Gotta watch everything, I guess, all the time. I'm gonna leave it about there. That running. Oh, it's really hurting hurt now. Ah. Okay. Oh, I should have put the tongue down too. Darn it. It's a little bit higher right now for me because it's on a bit of a dirt blob of stuff there. Ah, it's starting to really hurt now. Got that weird like pinch feel in there, like it's got no sensation right now. It's probably swelling out. Building of this trailer is on my channel. If you go back, I think it's actually on a, I don't know what the heck you call it, where all the videos are all together on one thing, the collaboration of the build videos of it. It's on there. So, oh, this is really starting to hurt now. Right there, I don't have any sensation. She definitely got a pinch in her. that's all I'm gonna get. Let's leave this running. We won't be long dumping this. Ow. Feels like a blister now. To dump this drive ahead a little faster so it kind of spreads it out for me. Myself around actually. This bucket we're using too, I built that too. If you don't, you never saw that video, it's on there too. It's a 24-inch ditching bucket, but then I also made a set of teeth for it too. This cutting edge here comes off, bolts on, and then you bolt on teeth. It actually works really well. Back in our days at our other shop, that is. ready. Don't put your fingers there. Ouchy spot. Try to get a little bit more squished over there. But, oh, that's really soft over there. Ooh-wee. That's really soft. So wet, it's so heavy. Good load. Let's put one more on, make her really work hard. Each one of these is probably about 120 pounds, maybe. Thank you. make her work a little bit more. Oh, I did it again. Bad spot, put your hand. Oh, it feels nice on this cool bar though. Okay, let's see if I can get down between those two now. Maybe I'll put one here. I'll bring this up all pretty good. Anyways, we've got a little, maybe another load and a half left here. backing her up.
Yeah, where am I going?
Back where the other piles are back there.
All right.
Just a friendly reminder, don't, when you're backing up, put your hand here. I got my finger crushed by this thing. When this thing pushed up, it pushed up against there. It sucked. All right, you're under pressure. Get her going the other way a little bit, yeah. It's gonna be soft over on this side a bit. That's good, straighten out again, yeah. You got her. Big chunks. Right in behind that gray trailer. It'll work good. My little homemade trailer hitch works good there too. So far so good. Just brought that up quite a bit here today. See, I need a little bit more right in here, but I'm gonna see if I can get some less chunky stuff maybe for that. This stuff here, while he's doing that. Oh, packed in pretty good. He's doing pretty good. Bring her back, Dill. Yeah, it should be good. Okay, so what you want to do is start dumping, but as soon as you hear it coming out, you want to start driving ahead of it, but you want to keep that dumping and flowing out the same, so you leave like a nice poop line. Yeah, so back will dump it. It's gonna come out fast though, so. Forwards. Go up a little more, yeah. If it's coming up too fast, go down like that again. That'll stop it for you. Can we back up a bit? Back up a bit, yeah. Okay, that's good. He's doing good. We can see this part of it now. Help spread it out a bit, right? Fairly chunky one. I'll get rid of that guy. Whew. There we go. All right, I'm going to reposition this camera. And we'll be looking pretty good.
should be good. Yeah, so what you want to do is, but if you hear it coming out, you want to start driving ahead of it. You want to keep that dumping and flowing out the same, so you leave like a nice quick line. Back on dumping. How fast?
Scoop brake there, maybe. You gotta get fairly close for me. I can move. That's good. Here, and then just use what I got there to fill it in. It's all the same stuff, so. Do once I level that out. Thank you. let's drive this down to level some stuff out here. And oh, I'm supposed to give him the y'all full deal. Y'all full. All right. Starting to rain a bit. Perfect. Just what I wanted.
Perfect.
That's what I want.
Sweet. Well, I'm gonna look at this with the other camera because it's a little better than the GoPro, and see how we did here. Well, not too bad. That actually brought that up a lot, surprisingly a lot. It's a lot. Well, I need a little bit here on this little edge here yet, but it's a lot more level instead of kind of into the mush. So we brought up a lot there. That's good. Still wouldn't mind to come up some more yet. Try to get away from a little more of this mush. It's pretty soft over here yet still, but what I need to do probably is, not today, but bring the backhoe down with my great big wide bucket, drop it in the back drag, and that'll smooth her real nice. And that thing does work really good for snow and for leveling. So there we go, that is it. It's nice to see Dill come out and backed her up and helped me out a bit, did a bit of work, and all right. So, I gotta take the jumping jack back, but I guess that's probably about it for today. That's a lot of work. For the size of equipment we had, that's a lot of work. Now, mind you, if I had the backhoe here in the big trailer, we would have moved that in, well, two loads. That was two loads sitting here. And that's patch there, that was about two loads worth. So, yeah, but that's it for today. I just gotta smooth out some areas, and we'll make her look all purdy again. And now we got a little bit higher up and away from the mush. I want to put some more, like I say, in here just by the fire pit, and but nicer stuff. Might even use my I got a pile back in the back, and then I still got a pile of the paid for, we'll say, gravel stuff here, which this whole driveway was made out of the paid for stuff. So I got a little bit left here. But I do have a pile in the back as well if I need be. And yeah, so that's it for today. Thanks again for watching. We'll catch you all later, and you guys have a good day.